pretty soon. Shit! He's gone!
Wait! Maybe he went in that hole! Let's go!
This can't be good. What do you think, Max?
I don't know. But now we have to follow Sonic and help him out. Thanks, buddy. You saved my life.
Okay, let's finish it now.
Well, I can't come to.
Just leave this to us. Man, this battle's becoming too hard. I don't know how much time I can handle this. Come on, man! Wake up! Shit! I think we lost him, Knights.
No, we haven't lost him. He's just unconscious.
Man, I can't fight anymore. I'm too weak.
Hello? So, in trouble again.
Shadow! Oh, man, I'm really happy to see you.
Who is this fucking lizard?
Stay alert, Shadow. That beast almost killed us.
Are you kidding me? Okay, let's see what you've got.
What happened to Nux?
I think he was affected by a curse.
A curse? How? With the ancient beast attacks?
The ancient beast? No. Maybe the gargoyle attack.
I don't understand. If it was the gargoyle attack, then why weren't we affected too?
Because I'm immune to black magic secondary effects, and you, well, you were in super form. You were protected against the curse.
I see. And you can't cure him with your powers? Maybe with the sapphire?
No, sorry, Sonic. I don't have that kind of powers. But I think there is a way to cure him.
What are you waiting for? Tell me!
Well, it's too far away from here, on the light side of the planet. It's called Holy Water. The Holy Water is in a room in my castle. And...
Okay, I'm going there. Wait here and protect Nux.
No, wait, Sonic. That room is protected with traps and creatures. It's better for you to stay here. I'll go there.
No way! I'm faster than you and Nux needs my help. Trust me, I'll be back soon.
Okay, good luck.
The light side of the planet. I see. It's pretty far away from here. We're in Rella's kingdom.
Without me, Sonic.
Shadow, what are you doing here?
Not your business, but I'm going with you.
No way, Shadow. You already helped a lot beating the ancient beast. But I need your help again.
What?
Please, help Knights to protect Nux. They need you there. I'll come back as fast as I can.
Fuck that. Why do I have to help that moron?
Because that moron helped me out with your rescue. And he is here to help us.
Okay. Don't be late, or I'll kill you.
I'll be back on time. Don't worry. Together we will fight Skeledoom. Bye now. See you later, moron.
Moron?
It appears that your friend didn't kill the insects.
What?
How do you know that? How, you ask? I can still sense the energy of those two dirty hedgehogs. How can that be? How can 3 to 4 bitches kill the ancient beast?
I don't know. But this is stranger.
I think that one of those hedgehogs are dispersing.
I will go and check this out at once.
And mess everything up like you did last time? No, we can't do that. You stay here. This time.
What do you want? I don't have time to play with you right now.
Oh.